There are different ways to color grade in Lightroom, and we will try a few ways to create this stunning landscape. Watch till the end for some handy tips and tricks. We will go through how to flatten an image, use different color options to tune the colors and correct the final exposure. I have this image of a landscape in RAW. We'll leave a link for you to download and try it out. First, I'm gonna flatten the image, which makes it easier to further tune and make edits. Going to Light menu, we'll increase the overall exposure to regain natural looking brightness. Increase the shadows to get more details from the darker parts of the midtones. Also the blacks for more brightness in the darkest parts of the image. Similarly, reducing highlights for details in the brighter parts of the midtones and whites for the brightest parts. Also adding subtle bit of contrast. Now for the first way to tune the colors. In the color menu, without tuning any of these sliders, going to color mix. We'll start with the red hues. Not sure if there are any reds, so we'll reset it as it is not needed to tune. We'll see what we can do with the greens. There are greens in the vegetation, but what you may see is actually more of cooler tones in them, so cyans. But still, we'll move the green hues more towards yellows. There are also yellows in them, moving them too towards left for more orangish tones. Tuning red hues doesn't make difference here. I'm not going to touch cyans as we'll do a different way of color grading later. Next, I'm gonna move to masking filters. We will be using different ways here to tune the colors. First, I will select sky here, which uses AI to get this close to perfect selection. Need to be online as this process is done on cloud. After a few seconds, we get this selection of the sky. First, in the light menu, we'll just decrease the exposure of the sky a bit. Next, going to color menu. Note that these menus on the right are exclusive for masking filters. They are separate from the main filters which you saw initially. Here, I will use the color box to choose the color directly which I want. So for the sky, here I'm going for bluish cyan color. Now you can see the beautiful color tone in the sky. Also reducing the saturation just a bit. One more way to tune the colors is by creating new mask with the color range filter. You just need to move the ring on the color you want. I want to tune the colors on the vegetation, so placing it on top somewhere around here, and it selects all the parts similar to the color on the ring. You can refine the selection with the refine slider. Moving the slider towards right to increase its tolerance so that more similar areas are covered, basically most of the foreground here. Again, going to color menu. Here, choosing the color somewhere around the orangish color to give it an autumn look. I'll come back to this later to tune it further. For now, I'm gonna add another mask with select sky option and invert this mask to choose whole of the foreground. Here, I will increase the contrast to give it a bit of punch. Next, going back to the main color menu, we'll increase the overall vibrance a bit. Also a bit of saturation. Now going to color grading, where we can add different color tones to shadows, midtones and highlights. Starting with the highlights, I'm gonna add greenish tones here. This is a personal preference and a look I'm going for. First, moving the outer circle to the greens and then increasing the saturation by dragging the center point towards the outer one. For the mid-tones, adding yellowish orange tones. For the shadows, cooler tones to give some color contrast to the image. Now, going to tone curves in light menu. We'll add contrast by darkening shadows and brightening highlights. We'll also crush the whites so that there are no pure whites in the image. Also lifting the blacks too, just a bit. Coming back to the color menu, adding a bit of temperature for overall warmer look. Now I will go back to the masks and the color range filter mask in particular. Here we'll move the color more towards orangish red to get the autumn look. This is the final result. Hope you found the tips on different ways to color grade a landscape image useful. Subscribe for more for these kinds of videos and thanks for watching.